so the Pink Panther is an absolute must for our jazz ensemble. Henry McKinney, totally said that right. This tune is so unique and enjoyable that our students will always have and always will love to play it. With lots of catching shout sections and swinging figures, it's a natural for our musicians.
More tunes.
All right.
What happens when you play Beethoven backwards? He decomposes. Thank you for your pity laughs. What kind of music are balloons afraid of?
Pop.
I was told I can only do two more jokes.
Thank you.